pig. I was hunting for gray fox or red fox up here in the Yukon at my favorite spot, and I just run across this level 5 caribou, and I've shot a ton of trolls, but this one, it looks like it's probably about the biggest one I've come across. So we'll get up here to 200 and we'll take a shot with the 308, see if we can't get him down. But in the meantime, we might as well keep looking for fox too around this. This is my favorite place for fox. It's probably just because I got my dang near max weight diamond fox here, but this will be the second level 5 I've shot off this lake. It doesn't seem like a lot of people come up here and hunt this stuff, but this is my favorite spot in the Yukon, is these northern upper lakes. That one, I think, I'm pretty sure that one's gonna go diamond. He should right there, he's smoking. He's ready to be smoked. Ready to be smoked, sauce, baby. Let's see. Yeah, that's a nice one. And good night. Awesome. Nice little bonus right there with my red fox. That's, I always imagine as soon as it gets dark, because every time I get control on a multiplanger, I change it to 20 and come look for red fox, because I know that's something that not everybody comes and looks for, because not a lot of people like to hunt the dark. So I just always imagine people are just cussing me to pieces. But we had a herd of wolves here and spooked a giant herd of caribou right there past me. I shot one. I'm just glad they didn't spook this level 5. But I swear to God, if it's another troll, between these and reindeer, this would be my 9th troll. I have not a diamond of either one. Yes, that should be a great shot. Usually on a diamond, I get to 200, take my time and get him smoked. Just because I've messed up quite a few, just not taking my time, getting in a hurry. But honestly, on some multiplayer servers, you've got to do what you can do. But yeah, that one looks like a big one. Ooh, that's a little bit weak right there. But well, let's see what we got. Diamond, baby. 449, he's a big one. I knew he was going to be big. See, we'll tax that right off before anything silly happens. But yeah, what a beaut. Golly, I wish both sides was like that right there. That is bad, eh? But good looking caribou. My first diamond caribou. Awesome. Keep hunting. Okay, right here, I've just cut max weight red fox track, and all we can do is running out, see what we got. Just hope it's the one that we are looking for. So we'll see when we catch up.
And running these things out, it takes quite a bit of time. You can run them clear across your whole map, but when that time comes and you have them in an opening, you just take your time and get your shot. but running them once you don't have a zone on multiplayer, that's about the best way to go at it, because as soon as that time's changed, them things are gone and it turns into a lot harder hunting. So you just have to keep on their track and keep after them, or you could have a diamond lost.
Shot, but once in a while they'll stop and give you a split second shot, but it's very rare. Hunting broadside right here. This is gonna be my chance. Slow down. Yeah, hammered him for sure. Usually I don't like taking them shots, I like them standing still, but sometimes that's your only chance. And when you're on a multiplayer server, you just have to get it done. So, you can see what we got. Huge diamond, I love. I love the red fox. I hope you enjoyed hunting the Yukon Valley with me today. We harvested a couple of pretty nice ones. And, you learned something about fox out. And if you did, give me a like, but hopefully I have more to come, and thanks for taking the time out of your day to give it a watch. Thanks. Peace. looks like we finally get close to him. Steve's up here and see if we can't see him. God, he's a nine legendary. Okay, we won't miss him. It's usually a shot to be called. It's a little bit, especially as these red fox are. So I had to shoot one fox walking. I'm okay with doing it. Just usually, I like them to stand, but once you have them, it's pretty hard to stand still. If they do have a shot for a split second, good work. He's broadside too. I have a chance right here. Slow down, slow down. Gotcha. It's a good shot. And after he eats for quite a while, we've got him turned up. That's why you run out your max weight tracks. You never, it's going to be on the other end of it. Could have been a seven. And a diamond, and a big one. Oh yeah, look how pretty and awesome. Dark red.